So here we are again, back with House Flipper, Garden Flipper, HGTV Flipper. Jim Pettibone here, and we got our map of jobs. Yeah, I think we're gonna do this one, the Sea View, $8,000 budget, two choices, 12 rooms. Doug and Stacy always dreamed. Job Sea View. Doug and Stacy always dreamed of a house with a view of the sea, and so did their kids. They bought a house with an outlook on the beach from the terrace, but it needs to be refreshed. They could use your help with the renovation. Good luck, Greta Evans. All right. Red markers on the mini-map indicate places you need to intervene.
Okay.
It's like putting in the shower, or plumbing fixtures, or whatever, or replacing plugs, or... Okay, so we've done all that. That's just a repeat of... Nothing much going on here. So, is there a downstairs entrance? Or do we have to go... Yep, there we are. Open the door. Duh! Oh. Alright. What's this? Chest of drawers, Mal. Okay, let's just go and... Poof! There, done that. I just want a different chest of drawers. Open. Remove object. Bed solid. Okay. Raising guitarist. The daughter just decided that she will start learning to play on electric guitar. She is so determined that she plans to practice day and night. The wall that her room shares with her parents' bedroom may be a bit problematic. If the daughter stays determined, her parents will surely have lots of sleepless nights. Okay, should we insulate the wall or focus on furnishing the room? Let's place insulating mats on the wall of the room. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, we'll get back to that. This is her parents' bedroom? Chest of drawers. Mall. One, two. There is a lamp. Could probably sold that. Okay, do that. We'll run through the house and do all this, and then we can find out anything. Ceiling lamp. Tube, sofa, Emily, and you duke that. Alright. And we went in. No, we didn't go to this room. We don't know what's in here. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we need to... Okay. Go upstairs. Okay. Well, what's upstairs then? They want to get rid of... That. 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 Electric fireplace. Remove object. Electric fireplace. I'm not seeing... Oh, there it is. And they want to remove that. And... Clean dirt. Like over here so we can clean dirt better. There. Let's go over here. Yeah, clean dirt here. Well, the carpet just looks nasty. Yeah, clean the dirt there. Clean dirt there. 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 Merge the dirt here. There, got it. Okay. Yeah, just clean, 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 clean. Oh, remove object. Refrigerator. That, that? Yep. I don't like... No, it's in here. What's in here that's nasty? Nope. Okay, got that. And that's all there is. Okay, let's make a decision. The living room has a great outlook on the sea. What style should we stick with when it comes to furnishings? I have to go with him on this one. Yeah. Oh, well, okay. Paint the wall. 5 panels of dark brick. Lay panels in here. Huh. Electric fireplace, Medela. So again, we almost picked up another 1,000 from selling the stuff they didn't want. But let's see. What's over here? This is, okay, that's going down. Close the door. And it's kind of neat. Let's put that away. Okay, so. Okay, so. Let's go in here first. What do they want done? Paint with the colors Forest Mist. Install 16 panels, polished porcelain tiles. Lay floor tiles, white polished porcelain floor tiles. Okay, so let's go here. Lay floor tiles. Buy a mini. Let's, do that first, and then do that. So that's done. White polished porcelain tiles. 16 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6, 7, 8, 9. Well, we'll do the shower. Okay, we'll do the shower with the tile. Well, we'll put it down there. And get our thing. So we got 10, we got 15, so we're going to have to buy another. Okay, we can open this and go inside. Okay, let's go in here. Let's do this one. That one. That one. And that one. And this one. And that one. And that one. That one. I'll do that one. We'll grab the rest up. And now I'll have to buy another package. That's a corner. That would be 14. So let's put one there. And one there. And pick up a package of tiles so we can place the... Oh, whoops, wrong one. Tests. This one. I know. There, that's that. In here. Okay. And we'll close that door. White. Dark brick. 5. That's gonna have to go over here somewhere. Oh. 20 porcelain work. Place object refrigerator stack. Okay. Can we put it in? Yeah, we can if we can get ourselves lined up right. Needs to come forward. There. All right. Paint with color sky blue. 40. 20. All right. Let's do this. Oh, okay. There. So let's start. Start in the corner. 1. And 10. That one. Two tiles left. We need one more. Okay, let's go here. Let's order another package. Put that down. Go here. Nineteen. I think it's gonna be tough trying to paint. Huh. Oh, I see. Alright. Let's go there. And let's go here. And we're gonna buy one of those. And we're gonna take that. And we're gonna take that. And we're gonna do this. And we're gonna start up here. Yeah. Lay floor tiles, white panels, okay? Buy many. Go back here into the corner somewhere. And we do whole thing. Okay, and let's just sell that and be done with it. And let's sell those, be done with it. What do they want in here? Modify walls. Still. Okay, they want to have a electric fireplace again, and that was back here in this corner. So I think probably the best. How many wall panels? Dark brick. Two, three, four, five. We take five. All right, let's go. Dark brick. Buy now. Put one there, 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 and let's sell that, got the dark brick there, so we can put the fireplace in against that, then we just start painting white, painting over this paneling. Alright. Probably gonna need a couple. So we're gonna need one like right about there. Probably wouldn't hurt to put one over there. Whoops. Probably wouldn't hurt to put one like there somewhere, and maybe one there. Okay. Let's go over here. Break out our paint. So we're going to paint that. Oh, wait. Let's paint this wall. Yeah. I can't oops. Oh, I'll paint. Okay. Price gun. Okay, let's go over here. Let's sell that. Let's sell that for 17 cents. Make some money back. Sell that. And sell that. We take a little loss on the stuff we buy, but. Okay, now they want flooring. Buy many. Alright, let's walk over here first. Let's get that corner. And go as far as we can. There, put that there. here. Alright. Now comes the big budget sucking items. I want an elegant sofa. So let's put okay, we'll buy that. And let's spin it around. Let's back up. Okay, let's put it there for right now. That's pretty big. What's next? Two of those. One. Two. The electric fireplace. Yep. And I have a place just for that. It's right there. But it needs to be spun around. There. Wow, okay. This is do that over there for right now. Two of these. Buy many. Buy two. Can we put one like right there? And can we put the other one like, I don't really want to put it in the corner. Can we put it in this corner? Like right there? Okay. One of these. Put this. How about right here? What about right there? Okay. Power of the sea. I think that would look nice right there. Cliff. Okay. I think that maybe this would look nice there, along with that one. There. Okay, that's done. All right. This is placed chest of drawers. Bedroom two. Chest of drawers. Me by one. And there, that's done. And close the door. Now, what is this? Like dark floor tiles, mahogany. By Mini. Walk in the room about there. Done. Bright colored Roman blinds. This room. That's done. Alright, now. Bed. Okay, buy that. Back up. Okay. Can we put that kind of here in the corner? Was that right? I don't think that was right. I think we need to. Oh, I guess that was right. Commode. What the? What is that? Okay. It's just a little too tall to go under there. Yeah. Electric guitar. That there. Chair. Spin it around. Set it back. There. What is this? It was only one. That'll put on the desk for right now. Night light. That. We'll put it. Can we put it on top of this? Yeah. Like so. By many acoustic panels. One, two, three. Okay, there. Done in here. Now, turn that off. Right here, open the door, go out here, close the door. Double bed, KAO. Alright, double bed, KAO. There. Yep, that's fine with me. Let's spin it around. Two bedstands. Maybe we'll put it up against this wall for right now. Okay, bedstand, right side. Walk, 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 walk. Okay, let's bring this out. There. And let's bring this bed. Can we bring it over just a bit? Yeah, we can. There. Okay. And let's get the other bed stand. Yeah, we need to turn it also. And put put it right about there. Daughter's room's on that side, so what else? Cute by many. I think they need to be rotated. Let's walk over there so it's easier. There. And there. Picture of sunset by the sea. I think that would look relatively nice there. That's all he wanted done there. So, what's left? Various matte white. All right, fine. Let's that. That. Okay. No. Oops. Huh. I don't even remember that room, to be honest. Close. Oh, yeah. Oh, we did that. Okay. That's right. Change the doodad. Okay, a mountable wide curtain. Let's go there. And let's go here. Why not? Is the table in the way? Tables in the way. Okay, let's assemble this. Let's assemble it. Push there. That. And put those on there. Okay, again with the wall mounted TV. And I think that'll go right there. Wall mounted TV by one. And I think it'll go like, yeah, right there. Maybe grab this and put on, put it there. I think that might be better. Okay. That's it. Complete. Or after? Before or after? Well, I hope you're liking this or enjoying this. And if you are, remember to hit that like button. Feedback, suggestions, greatly appreciated. Comments. And there we are, another one done. Let's subscribe. Yeah. see what else I'm doing here in this flipping world. So again, I hope you're enjoying this. I thank you for watching, and we will see you on our next job. And, oh yeah, that's going to be the end of this particular video.